Thank you so much.
Stand here because it is fun.
Really cool. Last year, 2 years ago, when we did sort of like a pre-sale initiative kind of thing, it was just, we just kind of stood in a room together for 5 seconds and took photos, so we kind of wanted to do something that would be a little bit more... Yeah, thank you. So, right. Absolutely no problems. So, and I'll probably talk a bit, because once I get started, I can't stop. We covered a song last year for a radio station. Oh, and we They know about this. And also a new Drake song came out at midnight last night. And I don't have Wi-Fi, so we're just going to play this over.
Am I being sly enough? You can't see it, right? Oh, no, I can't.
Yeah! Let's go, Patrick. Standing up. mean, what a good way to start the day. I'm not even going to have one. This is the third cruise. This is the third one we've done. Honestly, it's already been so much fun, and but you know, I talked about it a little bit last night for a second at the show, but we left the cruise in 2016, went home, and decided we'd try again to write a record, because we'd already sort of started to try, and it just wasn't. I think we had written Forgiveness, and that was it for a long time. And then last night, when I was trying to think of what we came up with when we got back home, I remembered that this song was one of the first ones that Taylor sent me a track for, and I racked my brain forever because I felt like everything that I said wasn't enough, like it wasn't complicated enough or complex enough. And now, however many months, years it's been, I kind of just am appreciating that sometimes the hardest things to say are the simplest things to say. And they're important, they're valid to say. So anyways, we wrote this song called Caught in the Middle, and we love to play it this way because it just feels really cool, broken down, and Zach just absolutely loves slamming the buttons on this one. So this is Caught in the Middle.
I can't think of getting old, it's just me wanting to die. I
I love singing those parts together. Okay, so how deep do we want to get into this? We in 2009 we put out a record called Brand New Eyes, and that was most of you will know this. That was a rough time of life, as many times in life are. Sometimes every time in life is. But we wrote the song we're about to play on the road, and I have this vivid memory. I ironically don't remember what city we were in, but everything else is vivid about it. Of sitting backstage, kind of behind Zach's drums while Taylor and Josh played, kind of like worked on guitars for this, and everyone kind of knew it was gonna be a song for the next record. And I just kind of was scribbling in my journal writing, and the other day when we were practicing it, first of all, it's just been really cool to play songs from Brand New Eyes on this album cycle, because it feels complete. but also, when we were practicing this the other day, I felt like I finally understood what it was about, and it kind of stabbed me in the heart a little bit, in a nice way, I guess. But this is a really special song from Brand New Eyes, and I guess just want to say thanks to my friends for all of us have kind of gone through our own stuff, and we try to help each other through it. But I feel like this is the first year I've been on a ship with my buds that I'm physically and mentally and emotionally present, so it's just nice to see you guys. So this song is called Misguided Girls. And thank you again so much for being here with us. We love you guys so much, and we're thankful for you.
Oh God, I did it. I did it.